speech rest, silence for 5 seconds. Ooh, heck yeah. Look at that big long green sword, I love that. It silences. Basically what that means is that spellcasters won't be able to shoot spells at me for 5 seconds, which is a good thing. So the off chance I come across. So when I wear my black hood robes, I'll use the this big sword that silences. And I wear my shrouded armor, I'll use the little baby dagger. That is so freaking cool though. I knew we got a sword for this. I can't believe I freaking survived that throwdown. Did you guys see that? That's crazy, man. It was 3-on-1 ogre. And those ogres were taking swords to the stomach like apple juice. Not apple juice. They were taking swords to the stomach like Muhammad Ali takes punches to the gut. Or to the face. Hello. Well met. I just got done having a throwdown. You wake up, man. I just had to throw it out of my life. You shouldn't even be sleeping. You little freaking faggot.
You need to go find... You got her back in one piece. Good work. I've always liked that girl. May have to look her up sometime. That's Here's gross. Your payment. I've got one more for you, meat.
Oh,
I assume you can handle it. I need you to investigate some disappearances at Harlan's Watch.
Disappearances?
Some folks are missing in Harlan's Watch. We've been contracted to find out what's happened. Speak to Durana Thelis for all... Stop wasting time. Get to Harlan's Watch now.
I wish he'd recharge my stuff. Maybe I can go to, let's find the Mage's Guild. Maybe they can recharge my stuff. Well, the Fighter's Guild is there. I'm assuming the Mage's Guild is over here somewhere. March Rider. Where's that Mage's Guild at?
How are you?
I really want to charge all my weapons because a lot of my weapons need to be charged. And obviously, money is no option. I have no problem with that. I just need to find the Mage's Guild. Or maybe that one girl from the Dark Brotherhood knows how to do it. I need to talk to her anyway. F it, I don't care. It's not really important. Oh lord, all the way out there. Okay, I gotta get another horse. So, I mean, I've been stealing horses like left and right. I was surprised I'm not called like the horse stealing bandit or something. I'm surprised they haven't gave me that rank yet. Cause I'm always stealing horses. Pink horse. I want black horse. I might be gonna name you, but you're just probably gonna... You're probably just gonna die. But I'll give you a name anyway. I'll call you, Oh crap, what did I call you? Lightning Jr. You know why? Because you're booking fast. Oh, hey, look at that. Guys, look. I found our first shrine for, the Knights of the Nine. Look at that. I just noticed this. I really did not know that this was here. It's crazy. Oh my gosh, go a little bit faster. Run. Get out of the water. You better stay here. I'm just praying.
Oh, that bad looking. You're from the Fighters Guild, I presume. It's good that you've arrived. Your help with some disappearances.
Tell me about these so-called disappearances.
Some folks reported seeing strange lights near the old swampy cave. We sent folks to investigate them, but haven't seen them since. We need help.
Tell me about the strange lights.
They started appearing a few nights ago.
Don't worry.
Odd, flickering lights. In the morning, there was nothing to see.
I bet they were.
There at night.
Okay. Will do. Be quiet.
Be careful.
Let's put different armor on. That on. So we need to be pimping with all this stuff. You have no freaking hair.
What can I do for you?
Oh my gosh.
Please.
Boy, shut up.
Help us.
Yes?
Wow.
Horrible.
Where'd Mike the Junior go? Oh, are you kidding me? Did he really run off? Darn it! Every freaking time. Oh my gosh, he's that far away too. That's gay. Ooh, chest. Come on, Lady Junior, where'd you go? They would know what, fine, I don't need you. I'll push by myself. Oh, oh my gosh, that took away all my health out, look at that. I wasn't expecting that much health to go down. Oops. Water is my specialty. Look at me, man, I'm bulking across this stuff. Sucked. What the heck am I doing? I need freaking health. There we go, we're good. We're good. I want to take this stuff though. Glowdust. This helps with the Dangerous Shrine. You guys, there's like this one Dangerous Shrine that asks for Glowdust. There's me get them from these little orb things. If you sneak up and attack someone who does not attack you, you will do critical damage. Fatality. You know what I could do? Oh no, that would be cheating. You know what? F it. I'm sick of this. Oh, there's trolls. I know, guys, I'm being cheap right now, but I'm getting really annoyed with this. I just do not feel like going through all these dungeons for the next 40 minutes. Oh lord. Uh-oh. They all died! What happened to them? What do I gotta do now? I gotta clear out all the remaining trolls. Thought I did already though, I said kill all. Oh, maybe I didn't. Come on. Worth my fatigue. I'll take that. I'll take all those. Apparently I gotta slay the rest of the trolls. That means I gotta search every last nook and cranny. Okay. Y'all know what I'm gonna do. I apologize for this. I don't normally... Like I said, I wouldn't normally cheat like this, but... I wouldn't normally cheat like this, but... And then I made sure I killed all these zombies and... Not zombies, these trolls. And I don't feel like running around the caves for 40 minutes. I truly don't. I think I killed them all. I've been searched everywhere.